Welcome. Now we are learning mail merge. How to do mail merge? We need a letter and we need a list of address. So when we combine the list of address with this letter, it is known as mail merge. So mail merge is connecting a letter with an address list. While we are connecting, we have to send a letter for many people. So it is very difficult to type many times the same letter with a different address. So we prepare a letter and we are connecting the address list. And if we connect, how many records are there in our address list? That much letters will be printed, or it will save in our computer, so we can save the time. So we are only preparing here ABC company letterhead. You can see they are inviting some people. So here two address we kept it blank because here also it is blank here. So please be informed that someone's name. So that we want to get from the list. Here also the two lists also we want to get from the list. That address list is known as data source. We have to create address list and we have to connect here. In address list, we have to enter informations about customers or people. So let's start. This is a letter. The letter is ready here. And we have to connect this letter to an address list that we are checking. First, we have to go to tools. There we will get mail merge wizard. This is the first step, prepare the letter and go to mail merge wizard. So mail merge wizard will help us how to connect a address list with this letter step by step. So the first thing, there are many steps, current document, because one document it is open here, so we can use the current document, otherwise we have to create a document. We are using current document, so we can use existing, then we have to browse it, but no problem, we are using current document here. So go to select document, is a letter, it is not an email message, letter. So insert under address block, we have to insert address block. Here we can use existing address or we can make new address. So I click on select address list. So we got this window, address list window. Here employee data is it is already there. So if I want to create a new one, I'm creating a new list. So normally in your computer there won't be any previous information. If it is there, you can just add it, but I'm going to create a new one because the first time we have to create. Just I create. So address list, you can see lots of fields are there. Fields, yeah, title we can use salutation and first name, last name, company name. We can customize it. We don't want this much. Just click on customize. Whatever we need, we keep there. We are deleting company name, address line. One address is okay. City and state and zip that we can remove. That is actually pin code. In India, we are calling pin code. So country, no need country, and telephone. This all we are removing. Okay, we are keeping only first name, last name. So I'm keeping only one name. That also fine. Title and name. And we can rename it. First name, if you want to make, we can make student name or or just we can keep name. Okay, here address line we rename and we make it address. It's enough. And press okay. So we can move the order by pressing here. If we want, we can move the order. Okay, then I just press okay button. So here we have to add, the title. First one, Mr. One name, we can add Sandeep. Okay, address we can make Terda. Yeah, address, any address we can use. I'm using one address, Tergon, Terda. City, the city also the same thing. Terda. State, Maharashtra. City, what we can give is Bid district. So we can district name, we can give Bid. Okay, for next new. So we can type here Mr. or MS. Okay, then one name we can type here. So Madhuda. So we can type and city here, we gives city name Bid and Maharashtra. Again, we continue this process. So we can type another name here. How many record you want to decide? Now I entered five details. The last one, Mr. Kashyap, Darur, Bid, Maharashtra. And I just press OK button here. So we can check here all the information. Five records are there. First one, second, third, fourth, and fifth. I'm not doing anything new now. Just I'm pressing OK. Yeah, it is asking the database. We want to save the address list. We can save like, we can give address. Yes, address list. It's okay. Any name you can give, but I save in the name address list. So it is in document folder, database folder. Okay. Now, address list came there. Address list, we can, employee we are not selecting, we are selecting address list and we press OK button. See, we can see this all. This document shall contain an address block. Now address block, first name, last name, city, this is the address block. Now, okay. This is the address list we have selected. We just unselect because we cannot go without because of this tick. Just click next button. Just we are clicking. Finish button. Okay. So we have created the address list.